into his hearts and into his minds?
Yes, of course.
He says they need spiritual and physical enlightenment.
And so you're agreeing with him?
You're buying
this guy? I'm buying everything he says. I believe Damien Sandow is here as a martyr to save all of us in the WWE.
So let me ask you this.
A champion of civility.
Do you believe, as our Savior says up there, that
he wants to elevate the simple-minded public?
Do you believe that
Broduse... Bring the new heights of moral and ethical aptitude.
I'm going to slap you.
Do you believe that Broduse Clay is a dancing buffoon?
Yes,
you do. Hey, Broduse!
Sure,
he says the WWE is becoming an abyss of war.